Hey guys, my name is Dakshi Gupta and welcome to my channel Code with Dakshi. So let's start with part 4 of Python. What are dictionaries? So dictionaries are used to store values in key, like value pairs. Okay, so a dictionary is a collection which is ordered, changeable and does not allow duplicates. So in dictionary, we can change the items, but does not allow duplicates. Okay, remember this point, guys. It's important. Like dictionary equals to name, Dakshi, age 20. Let's take like my name is Dakshi and my age is 20. So if I print here dictionary of name, so my name is Dakshi, but if I print age, my age is 20. Then dictionary 1, first quote, second width, third 39, fourth Dakshi, right? If I type, what is my type of dictionary 1? So it's a dictionary. Then if I want, like I want my items, I want my all items in this. So let's run it, I think, okay. Right. So if I print dict1.items, then I am getting this output. Like my first is quote, second is width, third is 39 and fourth is Dakshi. But if I want here, like I want my, what is my second value? My second value is width. As I told you before in my many videos, so my second value is width. If I want here now, next one, let's talk about what is pop item. Pop item, I'm getting here my last value. If I want, what is my last value? I have 4, right? But I want only last one. Then for last, you have to take pop item. Let's check here from keys of width. I'm getting W none, I none, T none, H none. But if I am taking here my name, I'm getting none, 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 none. Why? Because I have nothing in this. So I am getting D none, A none, K none, S none, H none, I none. Okay. If I want here, now you will ask me that, Dakshi, why from keys pop items get items are coming, how these values are coming? So you can press tab here and you will get many many things. You can try by your own, guys. It's interesting, guys. If I am taking here keys, so as you see here, guys, I am getting dict underscore keys of this, right? So there are many examples, so please check, and it's amazing. Now S equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. and x equals to list of s. If I print here, what is my x of 2? What is 2? So as I told you, 1 is my 0, 2 is my 1, 3 is my 2. So my second is 3. If I want to check 1, my 1 is 2, right? If I want to check what is my type of this, it's set. What is my type of x? It's list, right? This is my set, this is my list. Amazing? Okay. Now, this like x equals to 1 plus 2j, it's a complex number, right? So 1 plus 2j, it's complex. If I want a equals to x dot real, b equals to x dot image, I think you hear about real image, right? So print of real image is a. What is my a? My a is x dot real, right? So let me write this for you guys. This is real, b equals to x dot image, right? Then if I print your real image is a, because my a is x dot real, I'm getting nothing, error. Why it is coming here? Let me read on this. Okay. So my real image is 1.0. If I want to check here for my imaginary image is, I want here B. So imaginary image is 2.0. As you see here guys, if I print, what is my real image, right? So real image is 1.0. then what is my imaginary image, right? So it is 2.0. so guys, it's all about dictionary, right? I hope you like this video. So please guys, like my video, subscribe my channel, and let's meet in next video. So please guys, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I hope you all are fine. So bye, take care.